right. Thank you for the lovely introduction and sorry about blocking the stairs. Will you be okay? Woo! Oh, all right. Okay. Hi, everybody. My name is Pia and this is Joni, and the name of our folk act is Vellamo, as Tom introduced us. Vellamo is the goddess of the sea in the Finnish mythology of Kalevala, and that is the reason why we chose this name for our duo, because we thought it would be geeky enough for a folk duo coming from Finland to choose something from the national folklore that we have. We are going to do a program about 1 hour and 15 minutes, 1 hour, 10 minutes, something. Depends on how much I talk. Okay, but anyway, we are going to play some of our own songs written both in English and in Finnish, and then we are going to do some traditionals out of the Finnish tradition and out of the Scandinavian tradition. And we are going to start with our own song called Koskenkylä. Koskenkylä is also the title track of our latest album that we just released in November. And if you translate the name, it would be White Water Village. And that's the name of my home village, not far from where this the Santa Claus film that you were watching, and we were kind of sneak peeking from the curtains. That's kind of probably where the film was shot, if I recognize the place. Okay, it was the main post office of the Santa Claus. It's like, I don't know, about 10 miles away from where I was born. So anyway, we'll start with Koskenkylä.
Lehvistö suodattaa, auringon säteet maahan hajoaa. Muistatko, annatko vielä mun viereesi tulla? Pois sulkisit maailman, saisin sun turvassa olla. Koski kuohuaa liukkailla kivillämme taiteillaan. Muistatko, annatko vielä mun viereesi tulla? Pois sulkisit maailman, saisin sun turvassa olla. Polkupyörällä ahosen raittia veneen saa joelle. Harrikarin suojista ylä virrassa oottaa onnellisten saari. Rakennetaan majoja, rällätään mopolla talvisin kelkalla. Ounasvaaran laella laavulla korkataan salaa väkevä viini. Sadetta paossa, kummitus kylän autiossa talossa. Muistatko, annatko vielä mun viereesi tulla? Pois sulkisit maailman, saisin sun turvassa olla. Pommikuopan reunalla istutaan korvalappustereoista. Yhdessä kuunnellaan dingoa, Eurooppa 3, Alphaville ja Popedaa. Kurjen ojan jäällä luistellaan, rakastutaan, suututaan, perivalat vannotaan, maailma vastassa meitä ja me aiottiin voittaa. Viimeisenä kesänä pienet aikuiset maailmaan lähdössä. Lupasit, antaisit aina mun viereesi tulla. Pois sulkisit maailman, saisin sun turvassa olla. Koskenkylä.
Thank you so much. Thank you. So this is our fifth tour here in the States, and we really, really love touring in this country and traveling in this country. We flew into New York City, I guess, like a month ago, and we rented a van from there. If you saw this this groovy looking Woody, like a paint job, but anyway, on the parking lot, that's us. Anyway, so we rented a van from New York City, and then we drove down to Florida, and we've been playing shows all along, and then we went to New Orleans for the carnival, and now we are here.
And we survived.
Yes, and we survived. It was pretty busy there. Anyway, after this show, we are going to play a bunch of shows in Austin, Texas, and then we are going to go to Huntsville, Texas. So if you have any friends living in those areas, please let them know about us. Our concert schedule is on our website, and we have lots of cards, so everybody can have a card and check our concert schedule. Anyway, so traveling in the U.S. Yeah, it's lovely. It's the country is so big. It's amazing what you could see just if you drive for one day. Well, you could see the coast and you could see the pine forests and the mountains and the desert and everything. It's so beautiful. Lots of variety. Also, lots of variety in the people in the different states. I swear sometimes it feels like the different states would be their own countries with their own culture and with their own language. Sometimes it feels to us it's not always easy to follow what is being said. Anyway, but there is still one thing that we found in common in all of the places we traveled here in the US, and we are up to 40 states now, is that you guys are really hospitable. That is something that we just keep on experiencing wherever we are in this country. And it's really nice when you are far away from home and to know that if you're going to run in some sort of trouble, there's always somebody who is willing to help you. So the next song is inspired by these two ladies who really, really helped us out. The name of the song is The Ladies of the Village.
Ladies of the village, they know a secret or two. They stroke your hair so gently, keep the secret for you. Ladies of the village, they know a trick or two. Ladies of the village, will keep your secret too. Ladies of the village, the ocean in their eyes will wash you on the shore, dress down your disguise. They will see right through you, rinse away your lies. Ladies of the village, old ocean in their eyes. Of the village, the lines across their face, draw the map to dreamland, to a distant place. Rivers and the roads rise. ladies of the village, the secret they will keep. Breathe, breathe, dream away. Hush, hush, no words to say. The ladies of the village, the ladies of the village, the ladies of the village will always have their way. In the end we are one. In the end we are one. In the end we are one. In the
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, the next song is an old Finnish traditional, and like so many songs in this world, this is also relationship inspired. You know how tricky the relationships can be sometimes, especially if you are having too many going on at the same time.
Oman kullan silmät, sinisen on harmaa, te on minun mielessäni aina ja melkein aina. Joka sunnuntaakin, väliin viikollakin ja aina kun vain silmäni kiinni painan ja jos vain painan. Joka sunnuntaakin, väliin viikollakin ja aina kun vain silmäni kiinni painan. Älä tule meille, meillä haukutaan. Mene sinne, missä kositaan. Sinne mene, kyllä ne ämmät tuopi. Kyllä ne ämmät tuopi sinulle sellaisia, joilla on rahaa ja paljon rahaa. Kyllä ne ämmät tuopi. Kyllä ne ämmät tuopi sinulle sellaisia, joilla on rahaa. Vanha kultarautta tuuli meidän kautta, luuli, että vielä aukes ovi, no turhaan luuli, kun on uus kulta vieres, vanha ovi pieles, eihän kahtaa rakastella sovi, kun yksikin riittää, kun on uus kulta vieres, vanha ovi pieles, eihän kahtaa rakastella sovi.
Thank you. Well, for who this was the first time you heard somebody singing in Finnish? Uh-huh, yeah, all right. Sorry about that. It's it's a weird language. It's yeah, it's funny. We from where you are looking, if you're looking at the map, and this would be Finland, here is Sweden, and this is Norway, and the... This is Russia, and our language has nothing to do with the Russian language and nothing to do with the Scandinavian languages. We belong to the Finno-Ugric language family. It's us, the Finnos, and the Hungarians. The Hungarians form the Ugric side, and we belong to the Finno side, alongside with the Estonian people, and then there's a bunch of small languages like Marian, Komi, and Udmurti that only a handful of people still speak. Anyway, we rank to the top 10 if you kind of when they list the oldest languages in the world. So we are there amongst the 10 oldest. So yeah, so you can trace the oldest words 6,000 years back in time, but Although the language is so old, the written Finnish language is not that old. It's only a couple of hundred years old. So, and still we have this folklore, Kalevala, that has been traveling with us for as long as we know. It's the story that explains how world became started and with all the heroes and the villains. And how do you keep that sort of a story with you if you can't write it down? You have to memorize it. You have to learn it by heart. And in order to memorize something, you need help. You need a structure. Repetition is good. If you have rhythm, that's good. If you have melody to support your memory, that's handy. And then it's good to have something odd, something peculiar that makes it stick. And the peculiar thing in Kalevala is that it goes to 5. It's a pentarhythm instead of going to 4 or 3 as most of the other Western music. So I can recite you a short piece out of the Kalevala just to show you how it's sung. And if you could clap with me to 5, so we can just have the emphasis on the pentarhythm, and keep track on 1, all right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Mieleni minun tekevi, aivoni ajattelevi, lähteväni laulamaan, sukuvirttä suoltamaan. Thank you. So this is how you do Kalevala, and forgive me for saying it's sort of, it gets... boring is the wrong word,
after
but
after 2 weeks of singing,
you know,
it's a big book.
It's a bit monotonous. should we put it that way? Luckily, we have the influences coming from around us. As I see, Kalevala being the core of the Finnish folk music, we have the Western influence, the Swedes, bless them. They are more cheerful when it comes to anything, I think, so they have lots of these traditional songs that you could sing and dance in a circle. If it's midsummer, you'd dance around the maypole, and if it's Christmas, you'd dance around the Christmas tree, and this is one of those songs. Rich rats fili bum 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 fili bum 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 fili bum bum bum. Rich rats fili bum 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 fili bum 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 fili bum. Fru Söderström, Fru Söderström, Fru Söderström, Fru Söderström. Och lilla mamsel Ros, ge mig lite sura vatten, sura vatten, sura vatten, ge mig lite sura vatten, sura vatten, butch. So imagine singing that and running around the Christmas tree after you have had your Christmas dinner. I couldn't do it. I can barely do it standing put. That might be one of the reasons why the Swedes are so good looking and fit. And then we have the Eastern influence. And in the next song, you can sort of hear it pretty clearly. This is an old Finnish folk tune, and it's sort of the song where you say something nice about your beloved, and you say that, oh, doesn't he have the most beautiful blue bright eyes?
I know, thank you.
Yeah. Sad, though, that he'd be cross-eyed.
What?
Yeah, so there's always something nice you say first, but the last sentence sort of reverses the whole thing, and it's actually that bad that when we go to the marketplace, even the horses start laughing. Yes, play, please.
Minun kultani kaunis on, vaikkon kaitaluinen. Minun kultani kaunis on, vaikkon kaitaluinen. Hei luulia illalla ja vaikkon kaitaluinen. Hei luulia illalla ja vaikkon kaitaluinen. No tukkaan tumman ruskia, vaikkon tappurainen. Tukkaan tumman ruskia, vaikkon tappurainen. Hei luulia illalla ja vaikkon tappurainen. Tappurainen. No silmät silloin siniset, vaikkon kierollaiset. Silmät silloin siniset, vaikkon kierollaiset. Hei luulia illalla ja vaikkon kierollaiset. Hei luulia illalla ja vaikkon kierollaiset. Suu on sillä suupukkaa, vaikka on monta syltä. suuan sillä supukkaa, vaikka on monta syltä. Heiluulia illalla ja vaikka on monta syltä. Heiluulia illalla ja vaikka on monta syltä. Ja kun minä vien sen markkinoille, niin hevosekin nauraa. Ja kun minä vien sen markkinoille, niin hevosekin nauraa. Heiluulia ja hevosekin nauraa.
Thank you so much.
Wow, thank you.
Well, back to the our original material. I do most of our songwriting, even though I'm pretty useless when it comes to playing the guitar. I know approximately 5 chords fluently. And
all the right ones.
Barely enough to know what would sort of go along with the melody I have in my mind. And then I just go to Joni and I show him my song, and it's like this and that and something and probably this. And then he just like magically knows, he fills in the missing chords and replaces the not so good ones with better ones.
I know lots of useless chords.
Luckily, Joni is a bit more advanced when it comes to playing the guitar. He started when he was
11, yeah.
11 years old.
6
yeah.
years ago now.
Yeah. And apparently
so
he spent a lot more time playing the guitar than, you know, paying attention to his math homework or anything. Anyway, every once in a while, Joni would have an idea that he really strongly feels that it should be a Vellamo song. And then we'll do it. I need to write the lyrics anyway, because he wouldn't bother with that.
I can't write.
Must be the guitar again. Anyway, so, well, for the next one, he asked me to do the write the lyrics, and I was like, okay, fair enough, let's do it. At least you could tell me what the song is about. And he was just like, yeah, I sort of feel that it should be something about the sea.
It wasn't so dramatical.
Yeah.
I just said that I would love it to be about the sea.
Anyway, it's kind of, you know, it's kind of a broad topic for a song, and already a lot of songs written about the sea. But it was actually a good thing that he said about it, because I'm from Rovaniemi, and that's on the Arctic Circle, so no seaside whatsoever, just a river. So the first thing that comes to my mind when I think about the sea is the seaside in Kokkola, where we live now. And again, if this is Finland, we are, Kokkola is here on the west coast, kind of in the middle if you think of north-south scale. So yeah, that's where we live, and we live close to the port area. And yeah, all of our friends who work there nowadays, they do pretty decently when it comes to money. But you don't have to travel that many decades back in time when it wasn't so. It was actually really, really hard work and hugely underpaid. And this is what I was thinking, and then I sort of realized that, boy, that must have been the most unfair place to be working in the world. If your life is just like an endless struggle, your main goal in life is to stay alive in order to be able to keep your family alive. And you'd work there in the port area, and you see these big, big ships when they sail in. And that is not bad, but every single time when the ship is leaving the port, you are standing there with this little thought in the back of your head whispering, run away, run away, sail to Honolulu. And obviously you are not listening. You are a decent person. You have 5 mouths to feed. No way you are going to let down the people who are counting on you. But yet, there you stand with this thought and the horrible guilt that it brings with it. The next song is called Drifting Away.
Lights of the harbor, they call. The ships by the pier proudly stand, whispering me they know more the route to the faraway land. Oh, how you'd long to just forget it all and to leave your pain and suffer. Oh, how you'd long to just forget it all and to leave your pain and worries behind. Drift drifting away. Clouds of the sky leading your way. No time to say shadows of night, they stand tall. The message you hear loud and clear. No need to wait anymore. The time of your freedom is here. Oh, how you'd long to answer their call and to leave this bloody mess all behind. Oh, how you'd long to just forget it all and to leave your pain and struggle behind. Oh, how you need to just forget it all and to leave your pain and worries behind. Oh, how you need to just forget it all and to leave your pain and struggle behind. Drifting away, of the sky leading your way. No time to say goodbye. Drifting away, follow the stars leading your way far across the sky.
Thank you so much. Thank you. So we have a bunch of CDs with us. The Drifting Away song is on our debut album. That is the one with us in the cover. I don't know how well you can see there. But anyway, that is an album that we recorded with our friends the first time when we came over in 2012 in Vermont. And they are actually going to play here. It's a duo called Hungry Town. So anyway, that's the CD that we recorded at their place up in Vermont. And then we have the Trat, the CD with the flowers in the cover. And that's traditional old folk music from Finland that we did with our band. We do have a band back home, but we can't really take them with us because they have like they have wives and day jobs and stuff. So it would be pretty hard to get them, you know, to just, you know, leave for 3 months. And then we have our latest album, the Koskenkylä, the Whitewater Village album. And that's half all original material, half written in Finnish and half in English. And for the Finnish songs, we have actually translations on our website. So if you want to have that album, you can actually go to our website and listen to it and figure out what I've been singing about today. And not to forget about the most important CD, which is Joni's solo album.
It's so good!
Yeah. So yeah, it's Joni's favorite
CD. Believe
me,
it
is good. But you know, I'm a bit tired of listening to that, as is all the other band members in all the other bands. Anyway, it's all instrumental music except for one traditional that he sang. So the CDs are $12 each, or if you'd like to have more than one, they'd be 10 each. So two CDs for 20, three for 30, and so on. And we also have a lovely tote pack. So tote bag and a CD would be 15. We have lots of good deals, and it would be hugely appreciated if you took some of the music with you from tonight. Helps us to put some gas in the tank. Although I know it's really cheap now, but what is not cheap is the mileage in the van, because you know we flew into New York City, drove down to Florida, and we are going to drive all the way to California and fly home from San Francisco, and they give us 100 free miles a day. That's never going to be enough. So Anyway, yeah. So, who of you is anyone who has been to Norway? Hmm? Okay. To Sweden? Yeah, all right. Finland? Wow. Ah, nicely, nicely. Okay, good. So, yeah. The next one, I'd like to try an old, old Norwegian song with you. And there is a sing-along pit in the song. And it goes, Falturilturaltura. Okay, let's practice. We need to do it slowly anyway, because I'm still sort of trying to learn that myself. Falturilturaltura. All right, once more. Falturilturaltura. All right, good. So this is a medieval ballad from Norway. It's an old Norse ballad, and it tells the story of this man who goes to collect firewood from the forest, and he sees this big crow, and he gets this kind of uncomfortable feeling. He feels that the crow is going to harm him, and he turns his horse down and rides back home, but the crow follows him, and yeah, it doesn't end that well. Anyway, so let's try it. Mannen han gick teisi veia skog, hei farahati veia skog, då satte en kroke i lunden och gul, hei fara, falturilturaltura. Good! Och mannen han tänkte med själve sig, hej fara med själve sig, skall tro nu den kroka vill repa mig. Hej fara, falturilturaltura. Good! Och mannen han snutte om hästen sin, hej fara om hästen sin, så körde han hemåt i gaden sin. Hej fara, falturilturaltura. Och kroka kom efter på taket och glo, hej fara på taket och glo, och mannen hen upp genom jorden for. Hej fara, falturilturaltura. Good! You are so great, thank you! All right. Yeah, so the next, we'll stay on the birds topic, but we'll go back to our own material. The next song is on our latest album. And any songwriters in the audience? Any poem writers? Any writers, creators? Yeah. It's funny how the ideas come to you. There's usually a special story behind every song, and the next one got started in New Mexico. We were touring there 2 years ago, and we had just been visiting with our friend Charles, who works in the North the Four Corners area with in the reservate with the Indians. And he knows so many Indian stories. And this is what we had been talking about their the stories and the beliefs and everything. And we were driving towards Taos, New Mexico. And I was thinking about this old Pueblo belief that you'd always have to ask permission from the mountain before you enter a place. And we were going to Taos, and this is what I was thinking. And the next thing I know, I can sort of, the next tune starts playing in my head with the words, "Hey, little bird." Hey, little bird, what they've done to you? Hey, little bird, why you sing so blue? Blue is your tune and the tone is gray. What
Did you lose what you gave away? Hey little bird, once you flew so high, hey little bird, tell me why, oh why you traded the sky and the wind in your wings for pretty little cage made of golden strings. Hey little bird, once you sang of joy, hey little bird, you knew no decoy when they offered you a shelter, a safe place to be, then locked you up and threw away the hey little bird, guess you live and learn. Hey little bird, one day comes your turn to cut those strings, break the chain and flee. Let your song chime high, let your soul fly free.
Thank you so much. Well, if that was one of the newest ones, the next one is the first song that I ever wrote, and we decided to do it today because these guys, the library, they had done such a cool video of us, like a little teaser, and this was the song that they had chosen to be on the background of the teaser. So yeah, it's a story about possessive love and possessive to the murder ballad extent.
Ei paina huolet sun olkapäitä, unia näitä kanssani katsot, on jaksot taas talvesta syksyyn. Kun varjot kulkee sun kantapäillä, valheilla näillä sinua suojaan, mä suljen sut valkoiseen syliin. Kannan sinua kaikilla säillä, käsillä näillä peitän sun silmät, jos katseesi etsiytyy harhaan. Rakastan, rakastan, rakastan sinua aina. Pidän sua sylissä, tiukasti sylissä aina. Hahmosi ikkunan äärestä turvaan, vien rakkaani, käänny jo pois, niin maailmalta sinut suojaan. Pidän sinusta huoneissa näissä, tiedät sun paikkas, ei tarvi sun etsiä, empiä suuntaasi enää. Älä epäilyn hetkellä päätäsi paina, tiedä se aina. Sinun on suu, mutta minun on suussasi sanat. Rakastan, rakastan, rakastan sinua aina. Huolehdin sinusta, huolehdin sinusta aina. Kohottaa kauniisti rintaasi oven edestä turvaan, vien rakkaani, käänny jo pois, niin syliini sinut suojaa. Rakastan, rakastan, rakastan sinua aina. Olet mun sylissä, pysyt mun sylissä aina. Käsillä näillä lepää mun rakkaani, unilta pahoilta turvaan vien omani. Käänny jo pois, niin maailmalta sinut suojaa. Ei huolet maailman sinua painaa, tiedä se aina. Mä sinua seuraan, jos eksyt, mä tuon sinut kotiin.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Well, the next song is from New Zealand. We were touring there, last year, about this time. And we were visiting this small town called Arrowtown. It's just above Queenstown, like 20 miles north from Queenstown. Anyway, a small old gold mining town, and it's like hardly, maybe like 1,500 people living in there. Mostly there just for the tourists to come and, you know, take pictures and have fun. And that's what we did. And until we saw this sign that pointed to that direction saying Chinese settlement. And it made zero sense in my Finnish thinking brain because it looked like the sign pointing out the Chinatown. And I was just like, no way. There's like maybe 1,000 people living in here, not enough people to actually have like a Chinese population and a Chinatown, no way. And we started walking towards where the signs pointed, and first there it seemed that it was just a park alongside the river. But then when we looked closer, we started seeing these small huts made out of clay and stones. Just the door and a fireplace, no windows. And we were just like, boy, this is a grim place. And then we saw the sign that sort of explained the story behind the Chinese settlement of Arrowtown, New Zealand. And it went all back to the great gold rush. You know, first people came over here to the States and they started these gold mining towns and took all the gold that was relatively easy to find and just went along after that. And started looking for new places where to go. Well, New Zealand was one of these places. If the US was called the Golden Hills. So New Zealand and Australia were the new Golden Hills. And that's where people went and did the same thing. They started the gold mining towns and took all the gold that was sort of easy to find and went along. And while they were leaving, the people in places like Arrowtown, they panicked. They realized that, okay, this is going to be extremely bad for my business. Everybody is leaving. We need more people. Well, who would want to come here? There's nothing here. All the gold is gone. We need somebody who is desperate enough to buy a good story, even if it wasn't true. They went to the rural China where the people lived in extreme poverty, and they told the story, come with us, come to the new Golden Hills. In no time you have saved up the money. And the money was 150 New Zealand dollars. That would have paid for the trip back home, and they could have bought an own farm in China with that money. And this is what they promised to the young men, and the young men, they sailed to New Zealand. It took 3 months to go there. And when they finally arrived, what they found were these towns like Arrowtown, New Zealand, with the gold mines that were basically empty. And they realized that, okay, if I work hard enough, I might get enough gold to survive, but never ever enough to raise the 150 New Zealand dollars to travel back home. So I thought that was a story worth telling.
This letter I'm writing to thee, oh, my sweet Zoe, I hope that it finds you well. There is so much I could tell. On the shores of the new golden hills, the trees grow bent by the breeze. For us it is dark most of the time, and the gold it is scarce but will mine. Oh, sweet Zoe Lee, how I miss you. It might take a bit longer than we thought before I'm back and our own farm will be bought. But I know you'll be waiting for me and for our dream. Oh, how I love thee, Zoe Lee. I won't tell you about the people who are rough, or how taking all the hatred and insults is tough. How Mr. Lum's door and the haze of opium pipe is the only comfort there is for our kind. The day is blending to night, it's hard to stay strong. This is the last you'll be hearing from me. Oh my sweet Zoe Lee. Here is all I could save up, take it to. Please live happy for me and for you. Oh, sweet Zoe Lee, how I miss you.
Thank you so much. Well, the next song is the newest song that we've written, and the name of the song is Oudossa Valossa, in a strange light. And it sort of tells, you know, those moments in life when you find yourself in an unbelievable situation, just something that happens that you'd never ever think that would happen to you. You meet this person who is not at all your type, like, no, and then you just fall madly in love, or you become best friends with this person, and that wouldn't normally happen. But in that particular moment, in that strange light, it just sort of makes sense.
Casa vivoja, värejä, muotoja, samalla kankalla, kuva kahdesta. Siihen summa muotoutuu, uimailleen aurinko nousee kuu, oudossa valossa ikuistuu, unohtuu. kulkea mia. Arpia kolhuja samalla kartalla. Kaksi polkua taiteen kohdalta kietoutuu. Reitti selkeämmin avautuu. Oudossa valossa ikuistuu, unohtuu. Jäällä kukkia hiili hehkuvaa valovarjossa. Sinä minussa.
Thank you so much. Well, we love American folk music, and one of the icons of your folk music is Bob Dylan, and sometimes when we have the possibility, we like to include one of his songs in our set, and we'd like to play it for you, and I'd like you to sing it with us. Some of you might know the whole song and the words to the whole song, and some of you know the chorus, the refrain, yeah. And if you don't know, don't worry, it's really easy. It ain't me, babe. It ain't me, babe. Oh, no, no, it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe.
Go away from my window. Leave at your own chosen speed. I'm not the one you want, babe. I'm not the one you need. You say you're looking for someone who's never weak, but always strong, to protect you and to defend you. Whether you're right or wrong, someone to open each and every door. But it ain't me, babe. Oh no, no, it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe. Go lightly on the ledge, babe. Go lightly on the ground. I'm not the one you want, babe. I would only let you down. You say you're looking for someone who will promise never to part. Someone to close her eyes for you. Someone to close her heart. Someone who would die for you and more. But it ain't me, babe. Oh no, no, it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you go melt back in the night. Everything inside is made of stone. There's nothing in here moving. And anyway, I'm not alone. You say you're looking for someone who'll pick you up each time you fall, to gather flowers constantly, to come each time you call. A lover for your life and nothing more, but it ain't me, babe. Oh no, no, it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe. It ain't me.
Thank you so much. All right. There were lots of people coming from Scandinavia, first from Norway, you know, late 1800s, early 1900s, when you needed more people to mine for the copper because of the war. And, you know, it had been a rough last 10 or 15 years in Scandinavia, you know, with crops and everything. So the recruiters, they sailed along the Norwegian coast and said that, come to America, we have work, and come and work at the mines. And, you know, and people went. And many of them were young men, and it was just a big adventure.
Voi kun mä saisin Amerikan raitilla ristipäärys asua, kun fiikunoita ja nättiä tyttöjä Amerikas kasvaa. Kun klassisilla vaunuilla Amerikas on ruvettu ajamaan, ei siellä joutta Suomen tyttöjä ja enää muistamaan. Tällaiselle pojalle se Amerikan matka passaa, kun ei ole kotia eikä eilää suuremassa. Voi kuinka paljon se poika tietää, joka ympäri maailman rientää. Aina täytyy nuoren pojan onnensa perään rientää.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much for coming tonight, and thank you so much for having us. We have two more songs to go, and the first one is... It's another one with the harmonica.
Yes.
All right. So, yeah. You know how they say that if you are to have some regrets looking back in your life, it might actually be the things that you didn't do that bugs you the most. So this is about that. The name of the song is Elämä on hauras. Life is fragile.
Elämä on kaunis, kevyt, raskas, arvaamaton. Elämä on hauras, elämä on kaunis, pitkä, lyhyt, korvaamaton. Elämä on tässä, elettävä nyt. Ei huomenna vaan tänään, elettävä nyt. Ja hyvin. Olisinpa tarttunut kädestäs kiinni, olisinpa sanonut mitä vaan. Olisinpa nähnyt sen, minkä näen nyt, osannut aavistaa. kuinka elämä on kaunis, kevyt, raskas, arvaamaton. Elämä on hauras, elämä on kaunis, pitkä, lyhyt, korvaamaton. Elämä on tässä, elettävä nyt. Ei huomenna, vaan tänään. Elettävä nyt ja elettävä hyvin. Olisinpa tullut silloin, kun pyysit. Olisinpa osannut ymmärtää. Olisinpa tiennyt sen, minkä tiedän nyt, osannut selittää. Elämä on kaunis, kevyt, raskas, arvaamaton. Elämä on hauras, elämä on kaunis, pitkä, lyhyt, korvaamaton. Elämä on tässä, elettävä nyt. Ei huomenna, vaan tänään, elettävä nyt. Ja elettävä hyvin. Olisinpa pitänyt lujempaa kiinni, olisitpa antanut lohduttaa. Olisinpa osannut sen, minkä osaan nyt, osannut rakastaa. Olisinpa ollut rohkea silloin, olisinpa tehnyt mitä vaan. Olisinpa tiennyt sen, minkä tiedän nyt, osannut aavistaa. Kuinka elämä on hauraa.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. If you guys are on Facebook, please go and like our page. It's Vellamo Facebook/Vellamo band or the other way around. Anyway, we post lots and lots of silly pictures. If you have taken any pictures tonight, please share them with us. We'd love to have, because all of our friends,
it's
they
fantastic venue.
Yeah. Thanks for doing the sound. It's been an absolute pleasure.
Thanks for the sound. Yeah. Thanks for having us.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming.
Yeah, so all of our friends, actually, they think that we are just on holiday because we can't take pictures of ourselves while we are playing. The only pictures they'll see is the, you know, Pia eating this and Pia eating that. Anyway, so... and if you are not on Facebook, that's
okay.
Good. That's so much better than being on Facebook. But anyway, we do also have the website and we have the card. So let's stay in touch. Sign up to our email list or just send us email and. Yes, and the CDs are there. And if you don't have any cash with you tonight, and you'd still like to buy some of the music, you can also do it online. That's also accessible. You can go to our website, and there's like things you can do. You can shop stuff. Yeah. Okay. Good.
And the last song.
Yes, the last song. The last song is an old Finnish lullaby, and it tells the story of the shoemaker's wife who is singing a lullaby and rocking her baby in the cradle when these two boys come by. And the boys want to know if their shoes are ready, if they are fixed. Well, they are not, because the shoemaker has traveled to another village to fix more important paying shoes, as these two boys are orphans. Anyway, it's basically just a discussion between the boys and the shoemaker's wife. And the lullaby. And the lullaby part is a sing-along part. So let's see how you do. You did fantastically with the Old Norse. And let's see how you are going to...
This is even more crazy.
Yeah. So how you're going to do with an old Finnish lullaby. It goes... Piu, pali, pau, pali. All right, let's practice together. Piu, pali, pau, pali. Piu, pali, pau, pali. Perfect. Just a tiny notch faster. Thank you so much. We are Vellamo. We so enjoyed playing for you tonight. No keitä te olette te pienet pojat, kun en minä tunne teitä. Piu, pali, pau, pali, piu, pali, pau, pali, en minä tunne teitä. No ottako te tulleet, ottako te tulleet kenkiänä hakemaahan. Piu, pali, pau, pali, piu, pali, pau, pali, kenkiänä hakemaahan. Vaan kun suutari on lähtenyt koko viikoksi kylälle neulomaahan. Piupali, paupali, piupali, paupali, kylälle neulomaahan. Niin tulkaa sitten ensi viikolla kenkiänä hakemaahan. Piupali, paupali, piupali, paupali, kenkiänä hakemaahan. Hyvästi, 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 hyvästi Miinalle terveisiä. Piupali, paupali, piupali, paupali, Miinalle terveisiä. Äläkää kaatako maitohinkkiä portuota mennessään. Piupali, paupali, piupali, paupali, portuota mennessänne. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.